face you. Okay. Right, so done day one. And I just finished doing 200 skipping ropes. No, 200 skipping things. 200 skips. Yeah. It hurts. My arms hurt. I didn't do it all in one go. I did 50, took a break. 50, took a break. 50, took a break. 50, took a break. No. I did 50, took a break. The breaks were like... Sorry, I've got a cold. Okay. The breaks were like 5 minutes. And I did 50, then I took a break. 50, then I took a break. And I did 100. Because I'm like, cool. No, I'm not that cool. I just thought, let me just bust it out. And I drank a litre of water. So, today is August the 16th, and day one is completed. I woke up this morning, and I spent like 10 minutes reading my Bible. I didn't pray. So I mean, tomorrow, I'll spend time praying. So, water. Ticked. Skipping. Ticked. Quiet time with the Lord. Half ticked. First day. And I've completed it. But we all know how it goes when you're doing something. The first day, yeah, you're doing it with me. And then the next day, you're like, let me just leave it. So, hopefully, I'll complete it. Had a long day today. I'm just feeling so emotional, just so down. But I'm not letting it get to me. Came back home about 10:30 and I was like, definitely gonna do the skipping. Because I felt the benefits of it yesterday. I finished my liter bottle. This is my second liter because I was so thirsty. Did 250, not 200. Time with God. Well, woke up, read my devotional book thingy bob called Discover. Didn't pray. I did like some talking in my head to him, which is just as good to me. You know, as long as you communicate with him. Okay, got my breath back. Hey guys, yeah. So I did my mom the 250 skips. Prayed. But not as much as I would have liked to. I didn't spend enough time as I would have liked to. So this is day two. And we'll see how the rest of the day is going. Good night. Hey guys. I've just finished skipping. But I'm not sure if you noticed, like, I'm not tired, like, you know, before I'd come and be like, let me catch my breath, but I don't feel tired at all. And I've actually done 300 skips today, which is weird, so I think my body's getting used to it. So as time goes on, I want to eventually get to 500 skips today. Might be a bit ambitious, but I'm sure I can do it. I drank my liter water today. I didn't pray or read my Bible this morning. So, I'm not gonna give up though. I don't know, it's just. I'm just like, oh yeah. Woke up 8:30, yeah, I got that ready. I'm not thinking, oh yeah, let me wake up extra early to read my Bible. I prayed actually this morning, I didn't pray. But. Waking up extra early to read my Bible to me is just kind of like, I want to sleep, you know what I mean? So tomorrow's Friday, and it's my last day for this week. I don't do it on the weekend because, like, I know I haven't got time, so I'm not deceiving myself. So I'm going to try, when I say try, I'm going to try to wake up 10 extra. Let me start at 5, yeah, 5 minutes early, read my Bible, spend some time with the Lord. I look so tired and just, I don't even care, but yeah, I just came to give you guys an update, so good night, God bless you guys. Update about yesterday as well, I did 200 skips yesterday because I got home at like 12 a.m. and I wasn't even going to do it, I was not even going to do it, I was going to go straight to bed, so I was like, okay, let me just at least do as much as I can. So I did 50, stopped, sit around 15, and then I just carried on going to 200. I could have done 250, but to be honest with you, I was so tired. I've just been so tired this whole week because I was ill like the first few days, and my eyes are still like swollen and puffy. So hopefully next week you'll see a brighter and more vibrant me. Because this is meant to be like my whole renewing of my mind and my body and my soul, whatever. And this isn't a good look. This is not a good look.